everybody. So I know it's been a really long time. Probably like almost pretty much two months. Today is February 24th and it's my best friend Ashley's birthday. And also she is having a gender reveal. So I'm really excited. And I'm so excited because like she picked me to be the god mom. And this has been this is the longest friendship I have. We've been friends for over 20 years and I am on my way to her house. I decided that I wanted to vlog this process of her getting ready and us driving to her gender reveal / birthday celebration. So we are on our way now to Ashley's house. First, I gotta make a stop real quick, but yeah, so I just wanna take y'all on this day's worth of celebration. Okay, I had to come and get my best friend a gift card. She loves Outback. This is gonna be a good gift card for her because she is so pregnant. And you know I gotta get me some wine. I'm gonna go cheap. I'm gonna just give me this little personal bottle of. Don't want some Chardonnay or Moscato. Something got a twist top because I didn't bring no course good. Okay, this will work.
We gotta listen to some mom music.
Mom music? What's mom music?
Mommy Shark.
Oh, do.
Baby reveal shark.
Yeah.
Baby unknown shark.
Y'all, it's my best friend's birthday. She's 26 today. And she's about to find out what she's having. I want a girl, but I think it's going to be a boy. But I don't really care. But as long as the baby's healthy, that's all I care about.
That's all we care about is a healthy baby. That is so true. We need to connect. Is this going to be in the background? It's music.
Yeah. Do you want to redo?
I mean, no, you ain't got to keep redoing the okay. music. But I mean, it is a little suspect. Like, why they listen to that? Maybe some Pandora.
You look so cute.
So scared.
Why are you scared?
I mean, just trying to keep it
the
down.
Emotions and the everything
and
is
the
just
pregnancy. You know how the pregnant life.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, we definitely up one right now. I went from one. I'm finna be up one.
Okay.
I feel tingly inside.
Is that it? No,
emotional.
What did you want?
One moment, my dad wants me.
I know that you didn't care about what you had, but like now that you know that you have a girl, like how does it make you feel? Or like what do you look forward to as far as having a girl? Like is it hair? Is it doing great stuff? Is it shopping? Is it, you know, not really having to? Because I know for like me, I don't have to necessarily make sure like, oh, that's too girly. I can't, you know, do it with my baby. So it's like, what kind of things do you look forward to as far as having a girl?
That's fun. And teaching her how to be a strong woman like her mother. I look forward to spoiling her with my family.
I know, because her support system is already like super strong. Yeah.
I look forward to play dates.
Yes.
With you and Zoe and Ryan and Carson.
A little emotional. It's definitely a blessing. Ari, we're so excited to meet you.
Yes, mommy can't wait to meet you, Ari.